Ladakh lies on the Tibetan Plateau. And offers a stark contrast to the rest of the country in landscape and culture. We are on a plane to Leh from Delhi, flying into 3000 meters from the plains of Delhi in just about 2 hours. Altitude acclimatization is necessary. One must ideally keep a day or two just for acclimatizing. Exploring Leh by foot, the Leh of 1999, 22 years ago. Baked delicacies indicate the presence of large number of tourists from the west. Irrigated lands attract hoopoes. Shy locals. Zobo is a hybrid of yak and cattle seen on the roads. Shopping at a local exhibition. Glimpse of Leh Palace, 17th century monarchy. Walking on the terrace of the hotel we stayed in. View on our way to Stock Palace in a hired taxi. Boys enjoying a splash. and the travelers enjoying the surprise of mustard fields in Leh. Now we are on our way to Hemis Gompa, 45 kilometers away from Leh. Scant precipitation makes Ladakh a high altitude desert with extremely scarce vegetation. Here we are at the Hemis Gompa. The largest of Ladakh monasteries, Hemis was built into a cave in the mountains in the year 1630. Hemis Gompa is situated in the Hemis National Park. There are 500 resident monks in Digompa. It is time for our Sindhu Darshan. The Indus River. On the left side of Indus River is Tikse Monastery. Except for Anil, none of us have the energy to climb up the stairs. Architecture in tune with the surroundings. More stupas. Time to relax, watching some tribal dances. a tourist spot we did not miss. Is it an optical illusion? Will the jeep go uphill or downhill? Looking forward to see the confluence of Zanskar and Indus rivers. The muddy waters of Indus. Merging with melted ice in Zanskar. Now we are on our way to Alchi, the oldest part of Ladakh. Our vehicle is held up to let an army convoy pass. We have reached Alchi, the greenest area in Ladakh. Apricots. The 10th century monastery is closed, and closed to cameras too.
नाम बताया
यूरेशियन मैगपाइस Time to head back to the hotel. And on to our flight back to Delhi. Jule, Kushok, Bakula, Rimpoche Airport,
Lee. We would appreciate if you could